Welcome back. In this video, we will go over the structures of the animal cell model. First, this model represents one cell. The cell is the smallest unit of living organisms. The word cell comes from the Latin cellula, which means small room. The three main regions of the cell are the plasma membrane, which is this outer part right here. Second, we have the cytoplasm right here. And the third is the nucleus. The plasma membrane in blue, it surrounds the cell and it forms a boundary between the inside and the outside of the cell. The plasma membrane, it consists of two layers of lipid and membrane proteins embedded in it. Also, the plasma membrane has selective permeability, meaning it is selective to what enters the cell and what exits the cell. The finger-like projections in the plasma membrane, these are called microvilli. Also, we have microvilli right here. These microvilli, they increase the surface area of the plasma membrane to allow for more absorption. For example, the cells in your small intestine has plenty of microvilli. Why? So that they can absorb all the nutrients following digestion. Moving to the nucleus. The nucleus is the control center of the cell. It is surrounded by a double layer membrane, which is called the nuclear envelope or the nuclear membrane. The nuclear envelope, it has openings in it. These openings are the nuclear pores, which control what enters and exits the cell. The nucleus is the storehouse for the genetic material of the cell, which is the DNA. The DNA is in the form of chromatin, as we can see here, when the cell is not dividing. When the cell is dividing, the DNA is in the form of chromosomes. DNA is like a recipe book. It codes for all of the instructions that are required to build and operate the cell. In the nucleus, we have the nucleolus right here that contains protein and ribonucleic acid, the RNA. Moving to the cytoplasm. The cytoplasm consists of a fluid, which is called the cytosol, that transports substances across the cell and carries a number of organelles. So these are the organelles. Organelles means small organs. Each organelle has a unique function. Let's start with the first organelle, the mitochondria. The mitochondria, here we have a mitochondrion. That's a mitochondrion. Also here we have a mitochondrion. All of them are the mitochondria. It's a double-walled organelle that most importantly, it produces ATP, the energy source for the cell. Moving to the centrioles. The centrioles are paired, rod-shaped organelles. They direct the formation of the mitotic spindle during cell division. We will talk about mitotic spindles in mitosis. They also form the basis of the cilia and flagella that are important in the cell movement. Moving to the Golgi body, also called the Golgi apparatus, which is a stack of Latin discs. It packages proteins and lipids synthesized by the cell to export them from the cell. Here we can see the vesicles produced by the Golgi apparatus. Moving to the endoplasmic reticulum, which is a network of tubules connected to the nuclear envelope. We have rough endoplasmic reticulum right here. That's a rough endoplasmic reticulum, which is covered by the ribosomes. Small dots, they represent ribosomes. The rough endoplasmic reticulum is involved in protein synthesis, whereas the smooth endoplasmic reticulum right here, and we can see that's the smooth endoplasmic reticulum also here, they contain no ribosomes and is involved primarily with lipid metabolism and synthesis. Next, we have the peroxisomes. Peroxisomes are membranous vesicles. They contain oxidase enzymes to detoxify alcohol and free radicals and other harmful chemicals. They produce hydrogen peroxide to kill bacteria. So this is a peroxisome. Whereas lysosomes, right here, they contain digestive enzymes, hydrolytic enzymes, to digest worn out organelles and foreign substances. So these are peroxisomes, these are lysosomes. Lastly, we have the cytoskeleton, which are the yellow lines right here. The cytoskeleton gives the cell its shape. Also, it provides basis for movement and transportation of vesicles across the cell. The cytoskeleton elements are microtubules, microfilaments, and intermediate filaments.